It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we're going to continue Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 7, Access Denied, Part 5? This should be Part 5, and this should be the last episode, so this one may be a little longer than what the other ones have been. And I had to go back and, because I had to reboot, so I had to let it play because it had taken it back a little bit to where Harper was captured. So it's right after the headset was taken off. So we're going to continue now.
It sounded like you were talking to Harper. And Palma?
Yes.
Yeah, Palma caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Palma's core.
But what happened to Harper?
I think she's already been chipped. We can still end Palma.
Without Harper?
Yes.
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monster.
Harper believes in us, and we're her last hope. We're everyone's last hope to stop Palma. Harper wouldn't put her trust in us unless she knew what we were capable of. Harper showed me the entrance to Palma's core and told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Redstone Heart?
Whoa. It just brought back a flash. Those red lights I mentioned before? There are three of them. Redstone spires. And I think they have something to do with the heart. That's all I got. Sorry.
No, that's perfect. Thank you.
But how are we supposed to destroy these spires? Or whatever we're looking for?
Water.
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Palma stuff tends to not react well with water.
Yeah, so we went back a little. Not too much, though. Let's go.
Let's go wreck the heck out of Palma.
That's where we left off at. Wrecking the heck out of Palma. They're all looking for us.
Come on.
Spider Jackie.
Wait, hi.
Where is the entrance to this Palma core anyway?
On the other side of all these bombs.
There are so many of them.
You guys have anything useful?
What do we have here? Potions.
These are my last two potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure.
The potion of invisibility.
And
a potion of leaping. These might come in handy.
I think I'm gonna go with the invisibility.
I always love a good button.
TNT?
Cool. Buttons can activate TNT, but I still need some way to connect them together.
Redstone?
Got TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT, use the redstone dust to fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom, path cleared.
Yeah.
That's great and all, but how are you going to lay down all that TNT and redstone without super zombies attacking from every direction?
Invisibility, because I don't have
any
speed.
They should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse! Quickly now!
Invisibility.
The possibilities are endless!
I'll take invisibility.
I didn't see that coming!
With this, I'll be able to sneak around and set up all the TNT and redstone without Palma seeing me at all.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you!
Potion, do your stuff.
Mm-hmm. because they can still hear you.
It's still audible.
Right. You. Push the button. Let's do this. Let's wreck Palma. Let's see how many times I can die this episode. Or, yeah, this part of the episode. That's the redstone heart.
The three spires. I'm here to put you out of commission.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality once you have been made useful.
You won't be making me useful.
Out of simple curiosity, how exactly did you plan to deactivate me? Now that you understand your mission, you make me power.
I'm going to make it rain, Palma, all over you.
It will take more than water to defeat me.
We'll see about that. I don't have time for this.
Get your button ready, Nicole. You guys ready to watch me die? Oh, crap.
Out of my way!
Which one is it? Down, down, down. Hi, spider. Now which way? Q, E. Up, down, left, right, down, 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 down. Q, Q, Q. E. Now what? Come on. Oh no, what am I to do? I don't even know what to do. Well, at least I wasn't made useful. This time I died. Let's try this again.
Out of my way!
Down, down, down. Watch the spider fall again. Then it'll be Q. And E, or down Q and E. Down. Q. E. Now I gotta figure out what I'm to grab a hold of. Oh, there we go. You actually have to hit W. You actually have to hit W and climb.
Out of my way!
Down. Down. Q. E.
Yeah.
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 You're nearly the inevitable.
You so sure about that, Mama?
Get it. That's one.
You are very good at being useless, but not good enough.
We'll see about that. Sorry, zombie. Still not worried?
You have inflicted minor death, Ali. I may have underestimated you, Jesse.
Yeah. Thank you.
But you're not feeling so confident about yourself now, are you, Mama?
Your disease remains inevitable.
I've always had a piece of iron for every time I've heard that before.
You will relinquish your water.
Harper!
Your attempts to deceive me have been impressive, Jesse. Your tenacity and spirit will help to improve me once you have been made useful.
I can't use my last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower left.
This is very sad.
The odds of you successfully defeating me are 2,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
Come on. Sorry, Harper.
You're not losing your cool now, are you, Mama?
That it was. You're free now.
Oh, you're free. Mama's out of your head now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Jesse, behind you!
How is she detected?
Reformation.
Protocol
initiated.
What's happening?
Destroy all the processing towers!
Lucas.
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
You're free, huh? You sure you can handle this?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail. Just as you have failed to save Ruben. Just as you have failed to lead your friends back home. You will fail to defeat.
I don't think so.
And everyone on your homeworld will soon be made useful. Trying it out like this won't hurt me.
You can't force me to hurt Lucas.
Good. That will make this go much faster.
The water, dude.
Hey, Lucas, come on. See what you got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
Back! You cannot win. I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Climbed up there. That ain't even right. I was up there. So can Harper. We don't need it.
Jesse.
Sorry, Mama. You're useless.
Stop! Will you?
Yeah, I knew it made I made it up there. Why it didn't make me redo it? Get him.
You count dead tired.
You're okay.
Ow, just really sore. I can't believe I tried to kill you.
It wasn't you, dude.
I'm so sorry. All I could hear was Palma's voice telling me what to do.
Nothing to be sorry about.
Apologies not necessary, okay? That was Palma, not you.
Right.
Sorry about knocking you around, though.
I don't know. I kind of remember it the other way around, actually.
My God, right?
Dangerous too, right? I mean, if it was inside of Palma, then it's gotta be bad.
I think it's probably pretty safe. After all, it's just a power source.
Jesse's right on the money. Now that the Redstone Heart is a power in Palma, it can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
How is this gonna do that?
When we head to the portal hallway, I'll show you exactly how.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. We should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
Yeah. That was one messed up computer.
We did it.
To be in total control of my own brain again. I choose where to go. I choose what to say.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though?
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling. To suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Palmer's thrall.
All of you.
We're nobody, really. We did what anyone would have done. We just got lucky and were able to stop Pom.
Your modesty isn't fooling any of us. You saved us. You're amazing.
Yes, these strangers have been true heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Harper, is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow, he's the real Harry. Like from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
It's complicated. You have to understand.
Oh, you don't understand. Harper helped defeat Palma too. We couldn't have done it without her.
So what? We're just supposed to forgive her now?
No, I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Whatever you decide to do, Harper will make things right and help you clean it all up.
I will?
Yeah, she will.
Yeah, right, Harper?
Yes, I will. After I help these travelers find their way home, I'll come back, help you all find new resources, and we'll make this world great again.
Worth a shot, I guess.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home again.
Thank you for being so understanding, Jesse. I just hope these people can do the same when I come back again.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
Let's good light luck, it everyone. Up.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
And he didn't lose it out.
Goodbye.
Even once.
Thank you.
I know, Jesse. For all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too.
Yes, me too. It was an interesting trip.
Back where we started.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
Hey, this hallway might be creepy, but at least there aren't any killer computers trying to chip us.
Got that right.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
No, it's fine. I'm just glad we're going home.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass / map / navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this atlas, right?
No, I don't. But I know who does.
Guess I should have seen that coming.
You're not keeping secrets from us again, are you, Harper?
No, I promise. I just didn't think to mention it before. Don't you worry. We'll just go right in, ask for the atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Whenever someone says that, my instinct starts screaming, danger.
Yeah. In order to find the Atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders.
Still don't like that name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time. And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key.
In the reds.
That's the heart. The answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
So what are we waiting for? Adventure! Did you make Petra angry in the portal hallway? Did you tell Palma about how to find this world? Which friend did you unship first? Which potion did you choose? Did you defend Harper? Let's find out. Let's see. 86.3% of players made nice with Petra. 50.8% of players were uncooperative with Palma. You and 69.9% of players unchipped Petra. You and 33% of the players chose the invisibility potion. Yeah, that's a low one. Joey would have went with the leaping. You and 75% of players defended Harper. And that completes episode 7, Access Denied. If you liked it, let us know by hitting that like button. Leave us a comment. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. Let me know in the comments that you subscribe, and I will give you a shout out in a future video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!